All right, so we're gonna wait till this browns.
Okay.
And then that's kind of the key. One of the things with spetzel is you have to have a hot pan. Mm-hmm. The brown butter is also, you know, very big in German cuisine.
Mm-hmm.
So it's flavor, but what also it's also telling us that the pan is hot enough to take the spetzel.
Okay, to get that crispiness.
Because if it's not hot enough, it's just gonna stick to the pan.
Yeah.